sleep, forget how many things we forget, because by definition, we've forgotten them. And if we hadn't have forgotten them, therefore we would have remembered them. The same way you had 10 to 70,000 thoughts yesterday and you remembered one, but you don't remember, you don't even realize how many thoughts you forgot, because by definition, you completely forgot them.